Aquabeds! It's me, Appy. And what a better day than Cinco de Mayo than to make margaritas. This is how we do it. First off, you gotta have on your official margarita t-shirt, okay? And then, if you got one of these, this is really authentic. Now, your hat back on, an official Mexican hat, a sombrero. This one here I got in Cozumel, so here we go. I wanted to show you one of my favorite wins on Quibbits. It is my Margaritaville Frozen Concoction Maker Fiji. It retailed for $349.99, and I won it for 61 real bids. The actual winning price on that was $36.60, I believe, and the final winning auction price was $12.54. So my actual investment on it total was $49.94. I could be off a penny or two, but I know I saved 86% on it. Happy with that, because I do love my margaritas. And so since today's Cinco de Mayo day, I thought, what a better day than to make everyone in our community a margarita. So here we go. This is a handy machine. It comes with everything you need. It's got the drip reservoir in the back, so any of your ice up here that melts goes right into the back and holds it there, won't make any messes. It's pre-measured. You got all your numbers on the front of this, and if you want 1, 2, 3 drinks, whatever, however many you want is here. This is your shaved ice or your frozen ice. It'll shave it in a different way for you. Your on and off switch. This little gadget here tells you how close it is to being done. So here's my secret recipe is I always have my lemon juice here, pre-mixed, ready to go. Then all I got to do is take one of my lovely Margaritaville glasses, tip it upside down, dip it over in the salt dish, pour my margarita in it, and I'm ready to go. So I'm not going to advertise for the liquor. This is all about the machine today. So here we go. I'll make you one. You can see how easy it is. I've already added some ice into this. For some reason, it does work better if you add your ice about 20 minutes or so earlier. I don't know if it softens the ice or what, but I'll put a little more in it. Easily, the lid comes off. Put it in up here. Snap your lid back in place, and there you go. Now, you take this locks into place here, and this is actually your little ice where it allows your ice to come out. So, here we'll go. I personally like a 1/2 ounce of lime juice extra in my margarita. So I just squirt a little bit in here. Like this. All right. Then I like 1 ounce of the nectar. Now this right here is agave nectar, and it's just enough to take the bite off of that sour. It kind of gives you a sweet and sour at the same time. I actually buy my tequila in Mexico, if I can get enough on the ship with me to bring it home, and that's where I get the agave. It's 100% pure. It makes a great margarita that way. Okay, but anyway, I would normally put about just a shot, not even a shot. As you can see, it's very thick, okay, so I might do 1/2 ounce of that one, okay. today I'm going to go with, I do have Milagro, which is a lemon. It's a lemon flavored. I have Scorpion, which I know you can't see this, but there is a scorpion in the bottom of this bottle. Today I'll use the Patron, and I'm going to use a good 1.5 ounces. The Patron. You don't really have to worry about your liquids. This will automatically feed however much ice into it you need. Put your margarita mix in it. And normally I would use about 4 ounces of mix to a 1 ounce shot. So there we go. Snap your lid back on. There is a little lock lunge here, so you don't really have to worry about it. It will, there, hear that? It locks it right in place. Then you want to step around front, and while that's doing that, it always helps to have a little margarita music playing. So here we go. It's now ready to go. The light's blinking. And we're going to preset it. I'm going to just do one drink. So I'll take this this button right here. I get over on this side. This is the button that tells you how many drinks you're going to make. Okay? And this is for shaved ice or your blended drinks. But I'm going to do shaved. It automatically puts that right down in there. Okay. It looks like it's done. Margarita ready to go. Now here's my second trip. The second trip is I already have my fresh squeezed lime juice ready to go. I dip my glass in this, put it in my salt, and I'm good to go. Take my margarita out. And pour it in. And there you have one perfectly blended margarita. I have extra left if anybody would like it. Come on over. Thank you, Quibbits! And happy Cinco de Mayo to everybody. I hope you too are having a good margarita. Bye! Wow. Amazing. I love how easy the Margaritaville Frozen Concoction Maker is. 86% savings on Quibbits. Can't beat it. Love you. Bye.